quite hard to see this part of the world. If someday feels like a trouble, well, these people have double and much more. I heard that life is full of possibilities. Try hard and you might get what you please. But is this true for the rickshaw man, doing all he can to give food to his family at least once per day? And to all the way that he holds on his back, at the people that he carries down their track. What is it like to be a rickshaw man, doing all he can? He used to own lands full of grain, filled with love and strength. But he couldn't fight the laws of nature. Monsoon droughts made him face the real venture. So try survive in big city, where most people are greedy or just like him. So tell me, what is the weight on your back?